I always felt bad for Shaq T.
What is it, Skywalker?
It's deleted scenes like this that make me believe her role in Revenge of the Sith wasn't to be a Jedi, but to be the Jedi that gets killed. On the other hand, though, I kind of wish we got this deleted scene because it shows Anakin actually killing a Jedi and being like Darth Vader.